you see clouds, but to us we see convection and we see the different temperatures, we see equations, we see the physics behind it and the manipulation between those equations, so we can actually properly predict and forecast what's happening.
So I'm in the new CMU Earth and Atmospheric Science Mobile Mesonet. It's a vehicle that we can drive around and collect important weather data.
So as we're driving, it's actually calculated to take the correct pressure, temperature, and wind, and along with other things. And so we're able to forecast and hopefully better understand the different weather that's going to come over the lake region surrounding Michigan. So with that being said, we're going to use this data to probably further and maybe advance our instruments to make sure they're more calculated correctly.
It kind of just helps students open their own personal doors into the meteorology field as a whole, instead of just sitting in the classrooms learning the basics about weather, which also is really important.
It's such a great opportunity for everybody, and especially people going into meteorology, and that's the point of college, is making sure we're prepared for our careers.